the time many came together yesterday raising thousands of dollars for a fallen deputy's family. We told you last month when Logan County Deputy David Wade was shot and killed while serving an eviction notice. Coyle School and Keystone Food Service hosted a barbecue lunch raising more than $8,500 to help support Wade's family.
It blows me away, and I think it speaks to the community here, the people that surround it.
Groups are still accepting donations to the Wade Family Fund. Today, Oklahoma's Lieutenant Governor will make a stop in Muskogee. Todd Lamb will be the guest.